2 of 13 from the floor in the tournament last year, just 3 of 12 here today, but he's gotten the job done. Pinson on the drive, right side, watch out. Pinson finishes strong at the rim.
My goodness.
Well, that sends everybody into a frenzy here in Rip City. 78-68, the Tar Heel lead is 10.